It's not a stimulus. It's a short-term survival plan, I'll give you that.
Mayor Bill de Blasio spent the first few minutes of his daily news conference ripping the $900 billion stimulus package, which does not provide direct relief to cities and states.
It's months late, it's billions short, it has no direct aid to localities.
The city is facing a $13 billion budget gap during the next 4 years, after some serious cuts already this year. And the state faces a $15 billion hole right now.
And that means we will lay off people who we need to do the vaccines, lay off National Guard expenses, lay off police, lay off fire.
But Senator Chuck Schumer, who was one of the people in the room negotiating the stimulus as leader of the Democratic minority, says this is the best that could be done with Republicans led by Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell.
We fought very hard for state and local aid. McConnell blocked it, but we found other ways to get it.
Schumer points to more than $13 billion that goes to government agencies within New York under the deal. There's $5.8 billion for schools to operate during the pandemic, $4.2 billion in transit relief, most of it going to the MTA to avoid huge service cuts. He's also counting as part of the $13 billion, $1.6 billion to help with vaccines, testing, and tracing, $1.3 billion in rent and utility assistance, and things like $465 million in child care grants. Overall, Schumer's office estimates there's about $54 billion for New York when you add things like unemployment relief, stimulus checks, and food assistance.
The amount they have now for the places we put will help tide the state over, but we need more, no question.